You want to hear a funny story? So 5 years ago, I quit performing live comedy because I was beginning to have severe panic attacks while on stage. So I quit, and I didn't perform for 5 years, and I spent that time trying to improve myself mentally. And you know what? I did. I got better. I got so much better, in fact, that in January of 2020, I thought, you know what? I should start performing again. And then funniest thing happened.
If you wake up in a house that's full of smoke, don't panic. Call me and I'll tell you a joke. If you see white men dressed in white cloaks, don't panic. Call me and I'll tell you a joke. Oh shit. Should I be joking at a time like this? Somebody help me out, cause I don't know. And I wanna help to leave this world better than I found it. And I fear that comedy won't help, and the fear is not unfounded. Should I stop trying to be funny? Should I give away my money? No. I know what I gotta do.